In this circuit, we are given that the galvanometer G shows a zero deflection. It is saying if batteries A and B have negligible internal resistances, then the value of resistance R will be. Here in solution, we can see if I redraw the figure, I can consider galvanometer to be of resistance RG. However, it will not be used in solving, because the current through galvanometer branch is zero. Here this battery B, this battery A, this battery B of 12 volt EMF. In this situation, this resistance R, this 500 ohm resistance. So we can solve the circuit by using KCL. If we distribute the potential and if we consider potential at the bottom point as 0 volt, and potential here will be 2 volt, potential here will be 12 volt. And at this point, we can consider potential to be X. So here we have shown distributing potentials at different junctions of circuit by considering 0 volt reference at bottom junction of wires. So in this situation, as current through galvanometer is 0, this implies we can directly write X is equals to 2 volt, because if through resistance RG current is 0, that means the potential difference across this galvanometer should also be 0. And now if we writing KCL equation at junction X, or we have in this situation for the junction X, we can write outgoing currents from the junction X should be 0. So here we can write X minus 12 divided by 500, this is the going current from X to 12 volt junction, plus current from X to 0 is X minus 0 by R, plus current from X to 2 is X minus 2 by RG, and this should be 0 because sum of all outgoing currents from this junction should be 0. Simplifying and substituting X equals to 2, X equals to 2 volt implies here this X minus 12, we can substitute the value, this minus 10 by 500 plus 2 by R is equals to 0, which gives us R is equals to 100 ohm. And here we can see it matches with option B. So answer to this question we are getting is option B.